What is up? It's your boy Mad Dog Gamer here, and today we are on FIFA, as you can see. So what we're gonna be doing is starting this off. I know at the moment we have actually done no games. We've only played the pre-season, so I need to try and get this career mode started and ongoing. It's just been one of those things that I haven't done much streaming or much recording lately, but hopefully I'm back into it now once a week again. For the whole year, 2022, been getting a lot of comments lately saying that where is the Manchester United career mode? And other stuff on my channel that there's no videos, so we'll just see what we can do, play this game, hope for the best, we can win leads. I'll maybe only be playing one or two games just to see how the recording goes, because I've got new equipment and stuff. So yeah, we'll get straight into this. I'll just grab my headset, just bear with me. Hopefully it's fully charged. Right. So, as you can see, it's not fully charged, so my pad might die and my headset might die. So what we've gone with, we've got no transfers. We're just going with the same Man U team that have started this season. And, yeah, wearing red. So let's get straight into it. So what I'm gonna do, because a lot of people,
well, what a game we have in store
this
for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension
already
palpable.
Finished three
stay with us, we'll have
like
all
that,
the action
so
for you from Manchester.
What I'm gonna do is play a couple of games offline, try and get this season progress. But to be fair, we're in the Champions League and we're in Premier League, so if I can win a total of three trophies,
well,
this is probably where
football
I'll call
no
it
complaints
an
whatsoever
end.
On that front
so
here at Old
maybe
Trafford.
This season or next
I'm Derek
season,
Ray, and
see.
Adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson.
I've
and
got
there are a few
football
more
manager
days on the
coming
than
soon.
Day
I just
in
haven't
the
bought.
League.
The
it is Manchester
game
United up against Leeds United.
I've just been basically
well,
playing the game
win
offline.
There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
Game Pass, what you get from Xbox. So, right, this camera's not...
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts.
Let me have a look at the cam. Camera, game settings, co-op. I knew it was. So yeah, you'll have to bear with me because I've been playing a lot of PlayStation lately.
Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence.
Paul
Pogba plays with Fred in central midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Pressing high to win the ball.
Can't pass a ball on this manual.
Good technique displayed. Sends it back. A wild effort it was, and probably the less said about it, the better.
I've just come back to this game.
The referee waiting for a natural break before administering the caution.
And,
they've got it now.
Oh
what
my
can they
God,
do?
This manual.
Oh, a lovely ball. Just couldn't capitalise there.
Pass it out. Run.
Given his magnificent form, then there's every reason to believe that Cristiano Ronaldo will make an impact here.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him.
So this,
his movement is excellent. And in 1v1 situations,
so
you always expect him to score.
There's still danger here.
Sancho.
Well, they've started the game really brightly here, and they've looked dangerous. But that was a top-class save from the keeper. Brilliant from him.
Bruno! Come on, Bruno.
Be able to cash in.
Can you cut back?
And he takes his own. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did.
Well,
showing good defensive judgment. Junior Firpo.
Fred.
United come away with
Sancho.
It.
Sancho looks for the run. There's
a slide roll pass.
Not the same player that he used to be.
Back. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And over comes the corner. Well, he read the flight of the ball brilliantly, but just couldn't quite keep it down. Narrowly over the bar. Difficult to stop him. Decent position. Cleese. Crossing opportunity. Can he put them in front? Chance maybe. And this situation could be dangerous. Well, misfiring without any shadow of a doubt. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Ronaldo. On to Bruno Fernandes.
Come on, Shaw.
Second attempt.
Well, he's done really
I mean,
well,
I'm not
he?
A big fan
great
of Shaw.
And then the
I'm more of a fan of Telles, so I might start playing Telles more than Shaw. See if I can sell it.
Well read to ease the pressure. This might have potential. And he's broken free. Big chance it is. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
A creative look about this. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. Nearly shaving the post with that header. Ailing. Llorente. Cleese. Jack Harrison has it. Can they get in behind them? Surely! He can't hold on to it. And offside, unfortunately. Cristiano Ronaldo. Effective challenge. We're getting the ball forward. Junior Firpo. And now it's Phillips. Stuart Dallas. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Well, they've given him too much space. Cleese. He's beaten his man. Still not clear.
Bruno.
And they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Well done, ref.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams.
I don't have a problem with referees.
He hasn't been able to make his mark in it.
Robert Jones. That's who I have a problem with.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Dallas. It's with Diego Llorente.
Come on, Ronaldo.
Phillips.
Need a goal here. This is Leeds, man. Man, you smashing like 6-0 out, guy.
Well, possibilities in the centre.
Away.
And the danger's still on.
Oh, Rashie.
Well, threat's over for now. Just cutting off the supply.
Oh, you see, that's manual for you, that. That would have probably went to a player if it wasn't on manual. Oh, Rashie. Ronaldo, he's on. He's on. It's 3-1 here. Bang. How's he saved that?
Done himself. Wonderful save there.
Right, it's time to get sweating.
Stuart Dallas. What a shocking pass, really.
Come on, Sancho.
Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper.
Ooh, took his head off. Ronaldo.
Bruno Fernandes.
Bruno! Stronger! Ooh!
Mateusz Klich. And into the last 30 minutes now.
Tackle. Tackle all day long. Tackle.
Here it is now, a substitution.
Bruno, what you stop moving for?
Well, high quality defending. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
Come on. Ronaldo. Chop him, Ronaldo. Ronaldo don't need no one. He's missed.
Just unfortunate that they didn't score.
No, well, this
spot. That would have been a great goal. The speed in which they changed from defence to attack was brilliant.
Manuel. Oh, give it and go. Give it and go. Give it.
It's Leeds United facing Everton.
Sancho. Shoot, lad. Bang.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Sancho, woo. Pass it to Ronaldo.
Calvin Phillips. Oh, not a great touch. And they've lost possession. And he did well to cut it out.
I need to get used to this again. Oh, sure.
And quite simply, wide of the target.
Gonna have to go all out attack in a minute. Lovely.
Bruno Fernandes.
Fred.
Oh, what an opportunity.
Not off. Not off!
A badly timed run, just a fraction offside.
Stay on! See, it wasn't that bad.
Substitution for Leeds United. Coming off the pitch, number 22, Jack Harrison. Coming
away.
Off the pitch, number 20.
Well, great.
Fred.
There to intercept.
Best player, man, you. Gives it to Sancho. If we don't score here now.
Sancho. Well, a textbook interception.
What? Why did he stay with all them? Peel away, man.
All hands on deck.
Sugar.
And he might be through here.
Sugar. No way.
The deadlock has been broken. We wondered if a goal would arrive. Well, now it has. And will there be a response now?
Not a chance, man.
Well, here it is again. And it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And the finish is really well taken. Because he judges the flight of the ball, uses the right technique, and then makes such good contact. That's a clever goal.
No need to get a draw.
Marcus Rashford.
Rashford!
Well, sloppy in possession. 5 minutes to go then.
We'll have to go out all the time.
Well, just listen to this crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still plenty of time to find an equaliser.
And offside, is just it? As he was ready to bounce.
Right. Spreads off. Charles off.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. He's got space. Well, with the minutes ticking away,
come on,
hang on, Derek, there's a chance here.
It's got to be.
Yes, come on.
And the match is level.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Come on, counter.
So the ball is rolling again.
Goal get two.
Jadon Sancho.
Sancho, back post, lad. Salah is coming in. Yes!
Interception to snuff out the danger.
What the hell? He nearly took me head off. I won't be able to score this penalty.
This to give them the advantage.
Yes! Yes! Yeah! Oh! Yeah! Yes! Get all fans on.
Well, here we can see it again. Keeper's gone the wrong way, and it makes for a fairly easy finish in the end. That's how to take a spot kick.
Cavani's on for Ronaldo. He's got his goal that he wanted.
Well, 2-1 it is here. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. The cross is on.
What the? Our ball ref. 94th minute. Blow the whistle. Blow it.
And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance?
Woo! Let's not do any post-match interviews. I think I might have to do training as well. So I'll do that offline. Get that sorted. I just shim past it for this next game. So we'll play this Southampton game and then we'll play. I'll do the stuff offline that I need to do and then we'll see how far we get. So obviously, I'm going to have to do my training and it means nothing.
Manchester United, get the ball rolling.
But I'm just going to sim this, but not all the game. I want to jump in soon.
Now can they make something happen? Opportunity.
Whoa!
It's gone horribly wrong in terms.
That wasn't in the books.
Fred. Now with Rashford. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
I think I'll just let it go to about 20 minutes and then I'll jump in.
And across the byline, a goal kick as a result.
Might be able to get three if I just do this.
Bruno Fernandes. Keeping it moving dynamically.
Yeah, you're all right, but they're not moving. They've got like eight players.
Bruno Fernandes. Can't miss, surely.
Wee, Bruno. Bruno.
They were sitting ever deeper, and now they've really paid the price. So they're.
I'm jumping
again.
In now.
It's
I want to play a bit. Oh, yes. Rashford. Ronaldo. Bruno. Lovely.
Bruno,
oh, my Charlie word. Chandler. That is disgusting. Pass it. Pass it. Hit it.
It's a poor tackle, really.
Don't think it'll even hit target.
Paul Pogba. Fred. Spot on with that tackle.
Fred, I think you're a bit better than that.
Well, the focus on many of the back pages coming into today's game, very much on him, up against his old club, and that's never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions.
Well, I have to say.
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're
oh,
in
he's
the air.
Just off.
A badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Marcus Rashford.
Rashford's gone.
It's a fine United move.
Rashford's gone.
Trying to chisel a chance out of it.
Oh, Bruno. Brilliant save.
Trying to pick out
Maguire.
Well, he was under a bit of pressure, but he'll feel he should have done a bit better with the header.
That had a probably hit target, not on manual. Don't know how I'll ever score an header again.
Well, the ball lost here. Bruno Fernandes.
Bruno.
Theme emerging of wasted possession.
Well, as you can see, United have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes, and their passing patterns have created numerous chances. They surely must extend their lead soon.
And he read it superbly.
Oh my word, too long, Bruno.
To tell us about a breaking development at Molineux. Surely, and De Gea.
That went in. That's all Bruno's fault.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Away.
He's driven in the corner. Still not clear. Threat over for now, it seems. Playing advantage here, United keep it, and he read it well, intercepting it. The cross is on, and the danger's still on.
There's no way you're catching him.
Potentially freedom for United on the flank. And a significant block following that cross. Playing it in.
On you net. Oh yes, God one. Well, if that's Sancho, he shouldn't have scored that. So he'll never score an header in his life.
Again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Sancho.
A second goal for them here. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end.
I love United. We do. United. We do. Oh, United. We love you. Well done.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks.
And it's all gone quiet over there. And it's all gone quiet. It's all gone
plenty
quiet.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far. As the second half begins.
Close him now. Yes. 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 Go. Ronaldo. Sancho wants it. Sancho's not getting.
Whoa. From the keeper. Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
I don't know. Over it comes. Oh!
The bar was there. Cleared away comprehensively. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Go!
Straightforward piece of goalkeeping.
Mm.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Oh, I'll be smiling if I score three.
Jadon Sancho.
Oh, I'm not smiling.
And the substitution will occur now. Trying to pick out a team.
Ball in. And again.
Well, what a save that is.
I didn't think I'd be winning these headers like this.
Who can they pick out?
Not good to ball this time.
With a corner like that. Well, very influential in the first half, Jadon Sancho. How would you sum up his performance?
Yes, he'll be pleased with his first half.
Oh, what a save. And he kept hold of it. That's quality.
Che Adams.
Back used to this manual now.
Ibrahima Diallo.
Smash him. Bang. Our ball.
And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Crossing opportunity.
Give me the ball. Well aware. Who's this, Fred?
Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see. And as a result, they've dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch. And I don't think anything's going to change.
I've got it. Bruno, go.
Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Manchester United facing Wolves.
That should be a tasty.
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here.
Had the door. He shouldn't have stopped, mate.
Well, he's lost the ball.
And the keeper getting across. Save the Gea.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Just wanted to get it out of there. Intercepting it intelligently.
Oi!
Armstrong.
Give me the ball.
Trying to chisel a chance out of it.
Prime Barca.
Not the best clearance.
Not now.
Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Burst of pace.
Oh,
Bruno, let's make it three, lad.
Oh,
hey. What?
Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt.
No way, Jose. That should have been three. He's missed it.
And
I just can't stop saying it.
Alex Scott.
If that were on, if that wasn't on manual, I'm sorry, but this game might be 10-0. Oh, well aware.
Given away by Manchester United.
No.
Save
the Gea. Away.
My
pad's gone. It's gonna die. Give me some more minutes.
So a personnel change then. And he's fired.
Away. Come on.
Following that effort, but he was being tightly marked.
Counter attack, and now we can't have one.
Well, apologies to our viewers for having to interrupt Alex just then. Just to confirm, Wolves did score in that match. But still work ahead of them, down 2-1.
I'm sick of the passing me.
Nicely timed tackle.
If players passed like this, there won't be a football player.
Ball's gone.
I'm going to have to reset
everything.
They can't even disappointing. Launch ball forward or out. Right, this should go to wing. And it don't.
And we've entered the final 5 minutes.
Try this now.
A lot of guile there. Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Like to do defended some well. Passing, that. You know, like
the electronic board lets the
big long
know.
Crosses
of stoppage time.
Across the field and stuff.
Ward-Prowse.
I'm getting nothing. He just kicks it in front of him.
He takes aim.
And save.
Oh,
and save again.
Save.
Double save.
You're right. That's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
Away.
Now sending it in.
Well, last no minute product. Before my pad dies. Come on. Yeah. Clean sheet again. That's a clean sheet. Where are we in the league? Top of the league. Having a laugh. Top of the league. We're having a laugh. Top of the league. We're having a laugh. Top of the league. We're having a laugh. So now, that's going to be it. Let's save the game. And save. Hopefully everything goes as well as it does. All this recording's fine. So I don't have to make another one. Back to normal. Back to 1 week videos. Sorry for all the wait for my videos to come out. Like, obviously I did start this career mode probably in November. Maybe end of November, and it's now Christmas. So, yeah, took a long time out of recording, but hopefully back. Got a live stream, maybe Boxing Day, which is in 2 days. But, yeah, hopefully we'll get this career mode sorted, get it going. Played 2 games now, won them both. Play a couple of games offline, do the training offline, and then you'll just be progressing. I'm not going to play a Carabao Cup, and I'm not going to play a FA Cup. The only two trophies I want is Champions League and Premier League. So if I get them this season, there won't be another. There won't be another one. Another series, it'll just be this one, and hopefully I can bring a Total War, maybe, I don't know, I'm looking at Napoleon 3 to do first, so that'll be coming, and as I said at the start of this video, I am doing a Football Manager with Bradford City. At the moment, I'm just using Game Pass, so I really want to go and buy the game before I start the recordings, which would mean it could be in, I'm waiting for the offer. I mean, it's 40 quid on Steam. I've got 30 quid that I got given for my birthday, so I could, it's only a tenner really, but it's, when you can get it cheaper, it's, I don't know, it's not what I want to buy for £40 full price when you can get it cheaper when a Steam sale's on. Or CD Keys, I could play 27 quid from CD Keys. Or is it 34? It's one of them. But yeah, thanks for watching. Make sure you click the subscribe button down below. Like, comment, all that jazz. And until next time. Bye for now.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.